Let's see what we can do right now. So we have a hungry, slightly wounded. We have tired and tired. Sleeping bed. This time you're scavenging. This shelled thingy. Alright, we know the drill. We go upstairs. One of the flyers dropped on the city it raids. This is a zone of anti-terrorist operation. Persons remaining in the city will be treated as terrorist supporters. For your own and your family's safety, leave Porgrun immediately. The army guarantees you a safe passage. Not many believe them after the atrocities they had committed. This is horrible. We're done. Let's run. Katia's back. That was quick. Tonight was calm. We need to upgrade the stove, but they're hungry, so everyone can eat. Oh, bios update. I've been around more than any of my friends and relatives. I've met famous people, readers from my interviews, funny and incisive, but when I try to write down my own experience, I'm stuck. I want to find and hug my folks, not write about them. I wish I had been seeing them more often. Biography of individual characters updates over time whenever your characters doing something in the day or in the night. For example, like your character was wounded, that might trigger a bio update, and then going scavenging could trigger another bio update as well, so it depends. I'm letting Katia to have a nice nap. Because they're tired, so. Have a seat. Everyone have meal to eat today. Can you upgrade it? Shit, we need war parts. Okay, that's not too bad. That's not too bad. Let's see. Yeah, that's seriously, that's not too bad. Right. Let's see what we can do with these. Let's go, Katya. See what we can make at the workshop. That's not really good though. What can we do? We'll try to look at the furniture part to see what he sorry, please have a rest. Pafla, you're normal, so do something. Make fuel using components, wood, or books. We'll leave it as it is. We'll leave it as it is, I guess, for now. Let's see what we can do this day. I mean, this night. Okay, let's see.